You can request your official JCCC transcript be sent anywhere from any computer using our eTranscript request system. To get started, go to the college homepage, jccc.edu, and click on the login link at the top right corner of your screen. From here, select the My JCCC portal and log in using your student username and password. If you're having trouble logging in or don't remember your username or password, try the recovery tools located on the left below the login fields. You can also contact the help desk at 913-469-8500 extension 4357 for more assistance. From your MyJCCC main page, click the Transcript Requests link found on the left-hand side of your screen. If you have already created an account with our transcript system Docufied, you will be logged in automatically. If this is your first time submitting an electronic transcript request, you will need to create a new account. You will not be able to use your MyJCCC credentials to log into Docufied. Click the Register with Docufied link on the right to get started. There are 5 registration pages. Page 2 will ask you to provide either the last 4 digits of your Social Security number or your JCCC student ID number. The student ID number is 8 digits long with 2 leading zeros and can be found on your student ID card or in your MyJCCC account. The final page is a signature page where you'll be asked to sign the account agreement using your mouse as a pen. With your account created, you can now request your transcript. When searching for the destination you'd like to send your transcript to, the more specific you can be, the better. Spell out full names, like University of Kansas as opposed to KU, and when looking through the list of search results, be sure to scroll down the full list, as the college you're looking for may not always be at the top of the list. If the destination you need to send your transcript to isn't listed in the search, you can always click on the Other Destinations tab at the top of the page to manually enter either an email or mailing address for your request.
Once you have selected your destination, you will be asked when you want your transcript to be sent. You can send your current transcript, have it held for the end of the next grading period, or held until you have been awarded your degree or certificate. If you need to send a current transcript and one after your grades or degree have been posted, you'll need to make 2 separate requests. Please ignore the application tracking number field. JCCC does not use it. Hit the Save and Continue button at the bottom of the screen if you're ready to request your transcript, or select the Add Additional Destinations button if you'd like the same transcript sent to more than one place. Once you hit Save and Continue, your request has been submitted to the college.
Transcript fees range in cost depending upon the delivery method selected and the destination. Most transcripts sent electronically to nearby colleges are free for JCCC students. Some requests, including e-requests to yourself, or to have a paper transcript mailed to anyone, will include a nominal fee of less than $5 per transcript request.
It normally takes 3 business days for us to process your request. For order updates, click the Status History tab within Docufied to see the status of your request. You will also receive email updates to whatever account you used to register with Docufied. If you have additional questions or require help, please contact the Success Center, second floor of the Student Center, at 913-469-3803.